must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Here she comes!
What kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into? The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit.
For transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. I got this.
Hey, anyone up there?
Back off!
here again.
Level, I have Lara to thank for the...
Where's the rest of the crew?
We're going after a survivor.
They found someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water sneaking aboard. But he escaped below.
The ship is starting to go down. Might as well just let him die down there.
Somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Clear the way.
You got the tools.
Finally. I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
You hear some help here!
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
This cave was once a place of worship.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat.
What are they doing here? Some kind of fishery. Store food.
This island is more.
Odie in that tomb?
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there.
Thank you.
out. The Oni are here. Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
You hear that? I'll check it out.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them?
The elevator is jammed. That's where I need to go. I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
Other parts loose. I've got to blast my way out of here. Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall. Okay, just one more to go.
Thank you.
All right, this is it.